Yeah, so there's a lot going on right now with the game patrolling. We're almost cleared for releasing the game. Just doing a few more little things onto the game right now. Like a few things in terms of animation and so forth. Well, what I'm just going to show you a breakdown of is just a few things like on the training section of the game. I'm still working on it. There's just a few little things. It's a little bit too fast. But just to show what's being done so far. So basically, the game starts up. It has its intro where you can actually skip and get straight into the training part of the game, which gives you a quick rundown of what each button layout is supposed to be. Again, these are things that are being worked on right now, or I would say. So once that's actually ironed out, you'll see. So, because basically, sometimes some users might not understand the button layouts. The left things are still just things that I'm debating what I'm gonna load into those right now. So those are just placeholders. Again, you have all the various little options you have here, which is the grabbing ability. Your shooting, of course. You have your slashing, which is supposed to be a special. Gonna be a special move which I'll debate upon. You have your shields. Again, your shields will dictate how your power at the very top will actually go. So again, your weapon system, your shields and everything relates on the top level bar. The bottom is pretty much your energy. So the more you take damage, you replenish your life bar by picking up the bodies that are around. Again, for certain things you can actually deflect back. Like that, for example. Okay, so I'm just gonna skip into the game. The gameplay is like normal. Your different abilities right there. Your special, I'm still skeptical about. So, that's just one thing so far. And again, this will be a mobile game. So that's why you see these little options here. That's for basically when you're playing it on your mobile device, whether it's going to be Android or iPhone. Those are pretty much going to be where your options will be. And that's all I'll show you right now. Actually, I'll show you the hard mode. I think that's the one thing I need to add in there, is where you can just pretty much get out of that and go straight to the next mode. So the hard mode now, as one of my friends stated, it's unnecessarily too hard. So you pretty much start right off with enemies attacking you. And again, it's not easy. Can be easily overwhelmed. The enemies track you and so forth. And again, that's all I will show you right now. All right.